is we need to monitor the consequences over a patient's lifespan before we roll it out on a mass scale.
Scientific progression has always left casualties in its wake. Even Marie Curie died as a result of her work.
We are experimenting with the lives of babies, children.
We must think about the lives that we will be saving in the future, Nikita. That is all.
The other soldiers' locations. Now!
I'll tell you. There.
I see why they call it a fortress.
And why she placed her personal laboratory inside.
HQ, this is Victor 5. Explosion.
That was the real doctor. Congratulations. Exit locations are on your map. Exfiltrate when you're ready.